our world.
Secure the perimeter. All threats must be eliminated.
They took everything from us. From me. I was trained in their ways. Their technology. Their weapons. Things that a Na'vi should not know. And then one day, they left.
Hell's Gate is under attack. Evacuate now. Kill all the Na'vi children.
But before they did, our teacher saved us and put us to sleep.
This is your only chance to survive.
And there I remained for 15 years. Until one day, I awoke. And I was free. Free to explore my world. Free to decide who I was going to be. Free to discover what I was meant to do.
Now you see what they kept you from. Your true home.
Now Pandora is under attack again.
Don't let the Na'vi get in our way. Get rid of them.
And I have a choice to make. I choose to protect my home. Was a child of two worlds. I am no longer. I am Na'vi. Sivako.
Sandrax literally pushed us to the edge. Everyone that can fight already is. And we're still losing.
Welcome aboard, Immortal. What's our bearing, sir?
North by northeast, 5 knots.
We'll catch him, sir.
I want to be an immortal. I want to fight this war as one of you.
You're what's called a Triarch. The Pentasod has gifted you with the ability to manifest all three colors of magic.
We're only going to win this one together. Sigil up.
I don't even know where to begin. You've missed so much. We've slain gods. Vanquished nightmares. Fought alongside those who we once fought against. I wish you could have been there.
Me too, kiddo. But hey, I'm here now. Wherever the hell here is.
We're facing a Tyranid splinter fleet. They engaged us on two planets, Avarax and Kadaku. I'll be straight with you, Titus. I have my reservations about your reinstatement. There could be questions. Will that be a problem? No, Captain.
Tyranids!
My pledge is eternal service.
Xenos inbound!
Eviscerate this abomination! Come forth and be slaughtered! Open the gates!
Care to see if we can slay more Xenos for the Chiron?
I thought a beast of that stature would offer more sport!
Hold them back, dammit!
For Ultramar!
For the Emperor!
There you are.
Don't let him escape!
Time to vanish.
Get back here, dog!
You hear that, Bloodbag?
Ha! Stand and fight, you worm!
You're dead!
Get in the way!
Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah. I am glad you are safe.
Alhamdulillah. A first of many achievements to come, Basim.
We should only hope. There's still much work to do. While our focus was on Al-Ghul, Fulav quietly scouted the city for where we could erect more bureaus.
I have found dwellings in three districts that are most unassuming. Tebid and Rebecca have arrived from Alamut and set off to Al Abbasiyah and Karh. I will make my way to Sharqiya shortly.
And I will join Rebecca in Karh, where corruption is as common as the arid air. See Abu Ja'far about some things he's been working on. Then come find us.
Have a look, Basim. I may have something that is of interest to you.
Resourceful as always. My thanks, Abu Ja'far.
This is the place.
What do you see, Enkidu?
Let us reconsider the approach. Act as usual.
That girl who likes me said she and Ali's followers are trying to overthrow the prince.
What madness! They will surely fail.
Survey the area, Enkidu. There is my target.
your play.
And no more need die this day!
Location where you as a player, as a mercenary, you can obtain unique cyberware and weapons, things that you cannot find anywhere in this world. Docktown is a part of Night City, but has its own very distinct look and vibe. It's outside of the jurisdiction of NCPD, attracting all kinds of eccentrics and dangerous characters.
Radical mods, Jim. Never seen anything like that on a non-maelstromer.
You mean this? Ain't seen nothing yet. Check this out. For this year.
We have put a lot of work into making the world feel more alive. Small scenes, secrets to find, Easter eggs. Make this place feel more vibrant and more believable.
Maintenance accessories.
But what's inescapable in Docktown is Kurt Hansen. Kurt is a leader of Borges Militia, who rules Docktown of an iron fist.
You've come to the right place. NCPD, gang wars, not in Dogtown. Taxes, who
got it?
In Dogtown, I keep your business safe, as long as you abide by my rules.
A really nice guy, as you can see.
So.
The black market also is a place where you can find new illegal weapons and goods. They are some of the most powerful items in the world, but are often much more dangerous to use. A new cyberware capacity system, which leads you to push your body to the limit and give you new abilities to deliver more thrilling gameplay experiences, like the air dash or the ability to see the enemies through the walls, or change your appearance to lose the heat. The Borgest is the authorities of Docktown, and they are more dangerous than NCPD. When you as a player commit crimes in Docktown, they are the guys who are going to chase you. We have completely overhauled the police system. Police actions are more believable, dynamic, and diverse. The team has been working passionately to deliver you more deeper and meaningful experience, and I really cannot wait for you to find out more this September. See you in Docktown.
Sounds like somebody's home. The text on the heart is clearer now. Legible. I knew it would be here. Like I saw it in a dream.
I'm glad you're on this case with me, Anderson. Killer left a message.
It's for us.
We were all trapped in a horror story. The horror story wanted us dead.
There's something I'm forgetting. Something important. Something's not right!
Humanity has always hunted for knowledge in the unknown. The wonder is, not that the field of stars is so vast, but that we have measured it. We're all here because we're committed to the biggest question of all. What's out there? You're part of Constellation now. Part of our family.
We do not fully understand all that is at work here.
No finer group in the stars to be unraveling this mystery.
I'll follow you from here on out, Captain.
Grab jump is ready. I love this part.
These artifacts could be everything we've been looking for. Another great secret the universe is asking us to unravel.
Human settlements throughout the galaxy could be at risk.
We are not stopping. Whatever lies at the end of this road will change humanity forever. This is where we belong.
Slow in your old age, Sergei. A fate you will not share. I've been in your shadow for hours, but you sense nothing. Pathetic. I asked for an equal, and this is what you find.
Sir, perhaps a new hunting ground.
Light the fires. The great hunt begins.
Sighted in Queens. Closing in now.
Cover the door. The beast could be anywhere.
You have no idea.
Spider-Man!
This whole blizzard hunt ends now! Leave Connors alone! Lizards across the river. I'm not gonna make it in time.
Miles, the hunters tracked Connors to the Harlem Fish Market.
Lizard. I'm on it. Sounds like Craven's checking off his...
We don't have much time. Move.
Guess we'll chat later. Woo! Genki, the lizard's loose at the fish market.
Must be sushi night.
You still got that hunter drone you hijacked?
Didn't really tough hiding it from my mom, but yeah, I'll boot up and see you there.
They got here fast. Can't let him find Connors, or he's done for.
Spread out. If you find the lizard, don't engage alone. Look at those fish. It's been feeding.
Never saw
not coming.
So, how's the hunt going?
Watch out for his low power!
Judging by the 3 tons of dead fish, not well.
All right. Where are you, Connors? Garage might lead to him. Connors tore through this place. He's out of control.
Picking up Lizard's trail.
He's still eating. We can catch him off guard. Genki, get behind me. It's just his skin.
Doesn't that mean he's getting bigger?
Hungrier too. Hey, man. New threats?
The building's swarming with hunters. Any sign of Connors?
Yeah. Genki's tracking him.
Hey, Mr. Parker. Mr. Spider-Man, I mean.
But the data's incomplete.
Okay, I think I got a lock.
Genki, wait, be chill. That wasn't me.
Me neither.
I don't even have a stomach, so...
Let's go! Go, go, go! Take him alive!
Can't lose Connors. Harry's dying, and he's the only one who can help.
We won't. You take the drones, I got the jet skis. Cool if I borrow this?
This is really, really exciting.
Keep it tight, man. Watch out for those drones.
Don't worry. They think I'm a friendly.
In fact, a saltwater tidal flat. Spider-Man is fighting on right now! Everybody down!
Help the tour boat!
Right, I've got the metal murder bird!
I warned you about going after Connors. Now this is on you. Poison clouds, that all you got?
Almost done here. Civilians are all safe. How you looking?
This gunship won't quit!
I'm right behind you. We'll take it down together.
No time! I got you.
Time to go boom, boys!
Oh, no, no, no! Spider-Man, it's got... defenses! Spider-Man, hang on!
Over there! Go over to Kendrick! Move, move, move!
Huh?
I do not want to be lizard food!
Good, Pete. I saved the tracker. Let's go, man, before he gets too far.
No. He's mine.
You sure? He's got big teeth.
So do I.
He's not normally like that, right?
No. He's never like that.